The fact remains that we still don't have justice, and that's what we're waiting on. The situation with the grand jury is pretty much putting us in the same state of mind as it did when my little cousin, our family member, was laying in the middle of the street for 4.5 hours.